long. A handful of countries will dominate. I wonder which ones they might be. A terrifying coalition of big business, big tech, and left-wing totalitarians are so confident and so brazen. I mean, they just stole the US election, so I guess they're feeling... handful of countries will dominate. I wonder which ones they might be. A terrifying coalition of big business, big tech, and left-wing totalitarians are so confident and so brazen. I mean, they just stole the US election, so I guess they're feeling...